Skull is an opportunity to get together with other like-minded industry professionals and to share and grow our industry for this country.
Skull means to me a lot about networking.
It's a fantastic organisation.
It's something I look forward to because of the camaraderie that our fellow Skull colleagues and we're able to do business among ourselves.
Skull International Port Moresby was founded in 1975. It is part of a global movement established to build mutually beneficial relationships through friendship across the tourism, travel and hospitality industry.
Best thing about Port Moresby is I love the little bit of chaos about Port Moresby.
It's a buffet of cultures. It's a buffet of where all of the people come from throughout of our country.
It's everything about the place. It's the markets, our paintings, hundreds of paintings in my house.
The last 6 months has been devastating for our members, our industries and our families. Jobs have been lost, businesses faced with closure. With little end in sight to this global pandemic, in Port Moresby, similar to clubs across the world, Skull has been a lifeline, whether financial or emotional. Where there is hope, there is strength. Tourism and travel still has within it the capacity to accelerate social and economic recovery, albeit within new norms. And there is no better organization to influence that recovery than Skull.
Skull.
Come to Port Moresby, experience Port Moresby, experience the culture, the love, the development of this country.
Port Moresby is a melting pot of 850, 900 different cultures that comprise Papua New Guinea.
The vision of our organization is more important now than ever before. To build strength through unity during a time of unpredictability and adversity is humankind at its best.